using a mini 3000 conversion. It's raised up off the hopper at the moment. We're going to let it down and cause a seal on the hopper. This is a portable machine, unlike a stationary machine that you would have with load cells under it. Now we're ready to start. Here's the target material. We spread it to a level of about 4 to 6 inches deep. Machine under no load. You heard it just start. Pulls about 1 inch of mercury. Using a 4-inch hose here, 4-inch tool. It's building vacuum right now. And it should jerk that in. You can see it slowly creeping in. Occasionally you're going to get that clump. Just took that clump in. Once the operators become more familiar with their work, they'll understand how to more efficiently pull this stuff in.